Okay, this is Tim Stubmuffin with Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Okay, the target is to get up there. Oh, what am I swinging with? Oh, okay, I remember this one. I was looking at the scope. So, let me see. We got a helicopter. Right up here. It's funny, it looks like we can just walk up to it, but. So I'm trying to find a spot. Where did I land myself? I don't think I landed myself in a good spot. I gotta get up there. I think there's somebody. About to say, I think there's somebody up here. Let me see. No. Oh, there he is. I had to wait until he comes over to this side.
I heard the ghost took out a couple of wolves on their way out with Skell. Wolves, my ass. The ghost made them look like puppies.
Doesn't look like he's gonna come to the edge. Knock that light out. I wonder if those down now is telling me I can climb the ladder. Hey. Pop him, and then we can start sniping some of these other dudes. Maybe we can change our to our sniper weapon. Here he comes. Oh no, not yet. He's on the other side of that thing, I think. Deal with them just yet. Oh, he moved again, darn it. See, before I couldn't climb the ladder. I was trying to climb it and then it wouldn't let me. What do you mean found? He's up at the top. Oh shit. How was that thing gonna... Oh. Phone camo and the thing found can see me. See him. Let me see where the... Oh, here he is. Is that it? No. Where's the other guy? I think there's two of them. Those two we needed to get rid of. I don't like this drone. Dead body now. I don't like this drone. If we gotta go loud, we gotta go loud, but we have to get our machine gun out. I'm trying to see what this drone is.
I know you're here. Come out. There in the dark.
Have to wait until they get out of readiness or whatever they want to call it. Oh, here's another one. The heavy came up here too. These missions are getting harder and harder. Coming back up.
You'll be hiding somewhere. Don't dawdle. All good here. I think we're clear.
We just took contact. Don't let him catch you sleeping.
I'll keep looking, but I think we're okay now.
I don't know. Keep a lookout. They may still be lurking around.
There he is.
I think they're gone.
Now I'm kind of worried about going up on this tower. But here it'd be it's a great spot to snipe, especially over there. So maybe what we need to do is get these guys that are over here, and then there's a guy, there's one there, there's a sniper there. Thank you. right down to here. Can that be, could we snipe him from here? I don't want to get all fancy right now. I just want to get these dudes. And then if we have to go live, aloud, we'll go loud. Can I get, why can't I change? No. Ah.
Stop hiding in the dark. Step into the light.
Like no matter what I see right now, why can't I change my, oh, it's telling me I can't. I actually don't have a grenade. Oh, this is the machine gun. Let me switch it. Oh, because I have the sniper. Oh, that's right. Okay. This thing is really, this you can tell this, we're gonna have to go all out on that drone. okay, he's coming back this way. He's by himself, he's the other guy. We knocked these two out, they was together, so. Now they just bringing up one by himself. And stop. I should get a pistol. Pistol. He's going back. Get this skill.
Let him try. I won't miss him this time.
Now that there's two of them together. So this time, let's go up this back up. Let's get the guys on the pad. Body, dead body found. What we need to do is get the heavy out of the way. But see, now if we shoot them, they'll know it. See if I can get that, if I can get the drone from here. Boom. We can get this dude. So we got the drone out of the way.
Over here.
Copy that. Let's get these shit.
Now if they come up this hill, we'll just go machine gun. Let's see. Get this dude.
I'm getting my ass to cover.
Come on. The pistol.
Enemy contact. We are under attack. I'm moving to hide.
Good to go.
How many times you gotta shoot these dudes? Not that one. Not that one. This thing is so slow.
Come on,
they're beating us! Kill them! Last look!
Grenade!
They can't get from behind me. Let me see, I gotta get healed. Come on, hurry up. Oh, who's shooting at me? That's somebody that was shooting at me before. I didn't even see where it was coming from. Come on, get up the stupid hill. Right.
Where's the contact? Take that shit.
Got him. Good. Man, knee. I can't reload now. I'm pushing the button and nothing's happening. Come on, I mean, you know, the trolls aren't responding to me the way that they should be. It's like you gotta keep pushing the button to keep the stupid thing to work. We gotta take out the stupid, not that, is it? Yeah. We gotta take out this, oh shit. Who's that over there? We gotta take out. These gun replacements. Who's this coming up? Who's this? I'm hearing something. Oh, there he is. Gotta shoot him a billion times for them to go down. Now it's getting daylight. I want to knock out this stupid gun replacement. What's this over here? The gun replacement. What is that? See, like right now, I'm pressing on the drone, and it's not doing anything. Hit the drone button. Nothing. Where's my drone? Pressing on the drone button, nothing's happening. Okay, fine, great. Whatever. We gotta take. What is over there? See, this is the problem. I can't. Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is. Okay. This is the machine gun. Sniper. You'll use the sniper right away. That's the sniper? No way. No, that's not the sniper. Where's the Scorpio? Oh, that's the 50? Sounds like it. Let me see. Wow. Where's the other one? Where's the other one with the other scope? Let me see. Need the other scope. That can't be right. Yeah, that thing, that's a really nice scope. And we have this one. I can't believe these weapons. It just looks like all of a sudden. See, that's supposed to be the scope. Oh, see? I'm using the wrong weapon. Okay, now let's see. I thought I had already selected. That's better. Put him out of his mirror, misery. You gotta take out this. Gun replacement. There's a road out here. Does everybody look like it, huh? Let me see something. Yeah, that's right. But still, I don't know why. Oh, there, now it works. Duh. Hello. All of the employees are down. This is a nice game. I had, you know, no major issues with the game. It's just these little glitches every now and then. Press it on a button, you just don't get the response that you're looking for. And you really have to, you know, be mindful of what weapons you have selected and whatever. Because you know you tap on something and it doesn't respond, and you notice, oh, I have the wrong rifle or weapon or accessory or something. You gotta make sure you keep an eye out, because the game, you know, it seems like the game doesn't. Excuse me. Let's go back and get this whatever it is in this crate. The game doesn't keep what you last selected. It seems like it changes it or something. I don't know. It's just weird stuff. Like before, when we walked up right up to the ladder, nothing. Couldn't climb the ladder. Like, come on, dude. Took us a half an hour. Let's see a skill credit. Kill this guy's ammo. How about the ladder again? You can't use the ladder? Guess not. Okay, let's walk down. Excuse me. must not have anything good. He's not wherever the sniper was. He's not showing anything. Let's see, is it this building? Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Campus
please.
Relay. Campus relay station.
I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, I don't want any trouble
leave
either.
Me alone.
What do we got here? Oh. Well, I guess we can talk to this person.
Hi. No need to be afraid. Any clue how I can find this location?
You might be interested in checking out a location I know.
Appreciate your help.
Okay. Gotta get upstairs somehow. Here.
What do you want?
Anybody gonna come after us after we do this?
Making me nervous. Dude, you're making me anxious.
You're in my personal space.
Get out of my hair, please.
Okay, now we gotta go to the helicopter. Oops. What that guy has. I think this mission could have gone a little, obviously could have gone a little bit smoother, but I really think it had to do with some of these controls. I mean, maybe we can grab their helicopter, get to the next spot. Oh, look at that one. The most worthless weapon in the game. I don't see any more cases or anything. We can take this helicopter to get to the next spot. Let me check just to be sure. As hard as it was to get up here, definitely don't want to have to come back if I don't need to. Okay, we can also check the map. What's this? Oh, that's the drone. Get these drone parts right quick. Okay. Okay, now we need to get to find the underwater. I don't want to go there. Let's go hack the data server. I don't think it matters which one we go to first. That's the underwater thing. Oh, that's another spot. We really don't need to know where that is right now. Where's this other one at? Well, which one is this though? Campus data farm. I guess this is where we gotta go to. See, the other one is over here, yeah. It looks like they're telling us to go there first. Yeah, I guess we have to go over here first. That's the farthest one. This one is... How far is it? Oh, it's not telling us how far. We can helicopter. It probably land right here on the beach. I think it's, was this? This looks like the same one we went to before. It's a very difficult area. We were picking up items for the fishermen. I think this is where that is. I think that's where it is. Let me see. Okay, so let's grab... Here. So it's kind of in the same direction, but I don't know, maybe it's the farthest one, let's put it that way. Okay. This might be the hardest of the two, I'm guessing. What is fireflies? That's okay. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna stop the video here and we'll continue on in the next video. I'm trying to get a good photo. God darn it. Angle is bad. Okay, guys, this is it for this video. Thanks for watching. Take care. And we'll see you next time.